Assalamualaikum. In this video, I discuss functional component of the sensory nerve, the efferent fiber. Efferent fiber are four types: general somatic efferent, special visceral efferent, special somatic efferent, general visceral efferent. Efferent fiber present within the sensory nerve and ascending tract is related with efferent fiber. This is the cross section of the spinal cord. This is the inner gray matter, outer white matter. This is ventral root. This is the dorsal root of spinal nerve. This is spinal nerve. This is the dorsal root ganglia, contains pseudonuclear neuron. This is the peripheral process of the pseudonuclear neuron. The terminal portion of the peripheral process is converted into receptor. They receive general sensation, pain, touch, temperature, vibration, and this information is carried by this peripheral process, then central process. Central process transmits this information to the brain. So these portions of efferent fiber is also known as the sensory nerve. The sensory information is transmitted through the three set of neurons. This is the first order neuron, this is the second order neuron. The axon of the second order neuron is synapse with the third order neuron, and axon of the third order neuron is hand to the primary sensory area, the postcentral gyrus of the parietal lobe, area number 312. So this is efferent fiber, this is sensory nerve, and this is ascending tract. Efferent fiber present in the pure sensory cranial nerve, the olfactory nerve, optic nerve, vestibulocochlear nerve, ophthalmic and maxillary division of trigeminal nerve, sensory part of the mixed nerve, the sensory part of the mandibular, facial, glossopharyngeal and vagus nerve, and sensory part of the spinal nerve. Now I individually discuss the general somatic. Individually discuss the efferent fiber. First, general somatic efferent. This general somatic efferent is collects general sensation, pain, touch, pressure, vibration, temperature from the body wall and proprioception from the muscle and joint, and transmit it to the brain. The general sensation from the face and part of the scalp is transmit through the ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular division. So general sensation of the rest of the body is carried by the spinal nerve. General visceral efferent. This is the pseudonuclear neuron. This is the peripheral process of the pseudonuclear neuron. This is the receptor present in the wall of the viscera. So any sensory information of viscera is collected through this fiber, general visceral efferent fiber. This is the general somatic efferent fiber. You see the both central process is synapse with the same second order neuron. So sometimes the visceral pain is poorly localized. It's known as pain of this viscera is felt in the body wall. This is known as the referred pain. Special somatic efferent. The bipolar neuron present within the retina, and this is optic nerve. So the visual information is passed through the optic nerve to the brain. The hearing and valence also is collected by the special somatic efferent fiber and is transmitted to the brain. The special visceral efferent. The taste sensation and smell sensation is collected by the olfactory nerve, and taste sensation is collected by the facial nerve, glossopharyngeal nerve and vagus nerve. So this fiber is known as the facial visceral efferent fiber. So this is all about efferent fiber. If you like this video, press the like button and please subscribe my channel.